innocent bystander. They saying I drove a getaway car, but I cannot see. I'm legally blind. Legally blind.
Previously on Hardline.
Police! Get to
fuck you!
You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
No, no.
I got him. You're just making this worse.
We gotta take this guy down.
You have the right to remain silent.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Let me get that.
Oh, squirt the
Christ,
shield.
This guy.
Hey!
All right. How about, let me get like $5. Okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a gambler.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe. All right? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
Just sending these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in like 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know where to ask for? Fuck! Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag.
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. You go first. This guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me? You feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you.
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on, Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh, shit. That's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me.
Yeah.
Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? You weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell them we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Right.
The problem is, you don't play defense.
What you talking about? I'm playing defense.
Just lay it down.
Okay.
You know what you got anyway? You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch me. Don't whine about it. Just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my 20. In fact, let's make it 50. You want to go again?
Throw something to distract him. Nice.
Now what, bro?
Daryl?
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
There's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down. Can you separate them?
What are you talking about?
This yeah, I got this. Game,
nobody ever counts like that. Ever, man.
Exactly. Easy money. Tell me, Tap, the cheapest piece.
Why you cool?
Evening, Tap. Don't run, because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey. Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low.
Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh, swear you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
Your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with your scanner. Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database. Brave New World, partner. Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
Yo! Man,
I'm looking for Tyson.
Tyson? This shit ain't easy, dog.
Come on, man. Just help a brother out.
Come on, man. Just come home.
I need to see Tyson.
Relax. Get your shit under control, brother.
Just go.
And we're in. Come on, Tab. Lead us to Tyson.
Recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here. That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Yeah, boy.
Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not? Copy that.
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes.
All I need.
Cap? What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now.
Tyson. Just one more. Please.
Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right?
No problemo. No problem at all.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Whoa. You gotta turn that shit around, man.
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on. We gotta get to him. Now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd.
All units be advised.
Come on. Nick, door's open. Come on.
I got you covered.
Fuck all these guys.
Arrest these guys.
I heard Nelson hired a crew for
Juarez.
Those look like Nelson's guys.
You just never seen a banger from Atlanta before.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. I think it's the same psychos hitting every crew in town.
Come on, Nick. Cuff him.
All right, all right. Hands are up.
It's okay.
Kai!
Got your back, Nick. I think I know that guy. Scan him and see if he's got warrants.
You were right. That snitch tap? Let us strike to him. Yeah,
suspect
we got him
at your location.
Check for Tyson's body
I
now.
I knew it. Get him in cuffs. It'll look good for us.
Hands up. You're under arrest.
Nice, Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup.
You there? I got like 4 bars, so it must be you, man. Hello? Ah, fuck.
You told me you were gonna go on the meds.
They don't work. You don't get to know
Stop.
Why.
You're under arrest.
Set traps!
All units, 13 recoil shots fired at their location. Here we go. Make it stop.
Get back!
He's down! Gunfire reported. All units, 1049.
Go after him!
We're clear. Let's head upstairs.
We should be getting close to Tyson. Under arrest.
No, no, not that way.
Hallway clear.
Check the classrooms.
Copy that.
Scan to see if there's any evidence we can track back to Tyson.
Tyson's too organized for his own good.
You have no idea.
That's a start. If that thing buzzes, it means you're near evidence.
Find Tyson?
Kai, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck! Look, these aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
Doza, we gotta get out of here.
You think?
Hey, anybody see those two cops?
Now!
Is this guy nuts? Who the fuck is this guy? Enough of this!
Damn
it. I got this one, Nick.
Chill out.
The other one.
Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
Copy that.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't met a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
now? Hey!
Whoa. How bad is it?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh, God. Damn it.
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, Pop.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you.
Fuck off!
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, him? He does spreadsheets.
I ain't do nothing. I don't know what's going on. All I know is my side of the story. I can't tell no other story. I'm innocent. And Mama, I love you. P.O.P. all the time. Right, these are all good Pimp Squad, baby.